that be? It is one of the Nightmoors that appeared after we defeated the dragon.
Good eye, boy. And yet, it does seem somewhat different from the one we encountered in Arbor.
You're right. It looks like that monster's guarding it.
Wait, if we could... Yes, of course! Come, we must defeat this creature!
Thing he disappeared when you beat that monster.
And their numbers no longer increase. It is as I thought. That creature was summoning them.
That has to be it. Okay, let's look around and make sure there aren't any more like it nearby.
Come, we must defeat it, and quickly. Keepers may yet appear. We must remain vigilant.
Lizard slash! Ugh, another one! Frost slash! Keepers.
Indeed. All that remains now is for us to mop up the remaining monsters.
Losing was never an option.
Thank you.
Yes.
What?
Watcher!
Your loins, friends. We know not what lies beyond these gates.
Me. Let me go first.
Here too, just as we feared.
Well, this doesn't look too good. So what do we do?
Fear not. I have devised a winning strategy. We begin by falling back, thereby lulling the enemy into a false sense of security. When they lower their guard, we strike. Wait for my signal, and then we advance...
On second thoughts, forget it.
What?
That was a close shave, wasn't it?
Found it. My strategy did not account for the intervention of a third party.
Oh, wow! That was amazing! You really saved our bacon. Thank you so much.
We've yet to establish if this woman is friend or foe.
Charmed, I'm sure. I don't believe we've had the pleasure. Huh? I'm Isla, head of the Institute of Ingenuity. It's nice to meet you at last.
Your timing is impeccable as ever, my dear. We are in your debt.
Glad to be of service, Your Majesty. Oh, you're a jumpy one, aren't you? But I have to say, I like that in a man. Makes you all the more fun to dissect.
You mean to study me? I fear I may prove a rather complex case.
Ugh, get over yourself. She's joking, you idiot.
Oh, I never joke about my work. Why don't you pop by my lab one day and let me take a look at you? Brave Captain.
What? Oi, that's enough of that!
There will be time for that later. But first, you must help us find our way around Caliber. If we are to protect this place, we shall have need of your incomparable talents.
Oh, it would be my pleasure, Your Majesty. Besides... I'm not about to stand by and watch while these monsters dismantle this town. After all, what would become of all my beautiful inventions? Shall we?
Thank you.
Watch, my friends! Charge!
The monsters keep pouring in through these strange portals. There's no end to them.
Slash! Right, those are called night walls.
Fisher!
You can close them by beating the war keepers who guard them. Blizzard Slash! Fisher!
Well, I guess we better start shutting them down. All right, let's get to work.
Devices scattered around the town. These are your inventions, I take
it. They're amazing, aren't they? And what do they all do?
Well, most of them are to protect the town. Better safe than sorry and all that. But my greatest invention is something else entirely. Stick around for the grand unveiling.
Blizzard Slash! Cold Fisher!
That's the Maw Keepers dealt with. Now we just need to take care of the stragglers.
Job done.
Sorry, but it won't be quite that simple. We've more guests headed this way from outside town. Though, it just so happened that outside town is exactly where one of my favorite inventions is pointed. Come on, I'll show you how it works. Here she is, the spellcaster. Isn't she beautiful? Why don't you hop on and give her a try? Hop! The monsters are crossing the bridge. Steady your aim and fire. Bullseye! Lovely work! In the right hands, the spellcaster makes short work of any battle.
Phew! We did it!
Yes.
Got it.
Ah!
Thank you so much.
Watcher! Be lucky!
Welcome, child. Let us pray. Goddess, speed.
We're detecting another space-time anomaly somewhere within the town.
A nightmare. One of those Moorkeeper creatures must have snuck in somehow.
It would seem so. Then this place will soon be awash with monsters! Friends, to arms!
Remember our strategy!
We're detecting another space-time anomaly somewhere within the town.
Captain!
Oh, I've got a little something for you. It's only a prototype, but I'm fairly confident it won't explode. Without going into too much detail, it extracts the essence of defeated monsters and compresses it into something resembling a coil. You can use these coins, or monster medals, as I call them, to summon those same monsters to fight for you whenever you feel like it. Not bad, eh?
Huh? Look out!
So this is a monster medal, is it?
Okay. Time to put the theory into practice. Well, go on. Give your newfound friend a call.
Device that can capture defeated monsters and bend them to our will? This is a discovery indeed.
I'm glad my work meets with your approval, Your Majesty. I hope it'll make our lives a little easier. Now, rather than get bogged down with lengthy descriptions, why don't you just give it a spin? For a few more details on monster medals and how they work, you can take a look in the menu.
Pivot slash!
Why not give it a glance when you have a moment?
Never an option.
Thank you.
you so much.
Ha